What if I told you that Earth's history is far more ancient and mysterious than you've ever imagined? Prepare to embark on a mind-bending journey through time as we explore the biblical truth of the pre-Adamic age. Picture this: a world existing long before Adam and Eve, where angels roamed and Earth was a pristine paradise. This isn't science fiction, folks. It's the first of seven ages in God's grand plan, and it's about to change everything you thought you knew about our planet's past. Let's dive into five earth-shattering facts that will reshape your understanding of creation. First up, brace yourselves. Our planet is much older than 6,000 years. That's right, the Earth story stretches back far beyond what many of us have been taught. Now, imagine a time when God had just created the heavens and the Earth. Picture a world so breathtakingly beautiful that it made angels burst into joyful song. Hard to believe? Well, that's exactly what happened at the dawn of the pre-Adamic age. But hold on to your seats, because things are about to take a dramatic turn. During this age, a cosmic rebellion shook the foundations of creation. Lucifer, who would become Satan, and his angels turned against God. The result? A cataclysmic judgment that reshaped our entire planet. Think of it as a global reset button. God's wrath chained Satan and his fallen angels in spiritual darkness, confining them to Earth and its atmosphere. They're still here, awaiting their final judgment in the lake of fire. Gives you chills, doesn't it? Now, here's where it gets really interesting. All those geological features you learned about in school, the canyons, mountains, and rock layers, many of them were sculpted by this massive pre-Adamic judgment. It's like reading Earth's history written in stone. But wait, there's more. This isn't just ancient history we're talking about. The Bible warns of another global cataclysm coming our way. When Jesus Christ returns, our world will face another earth-shaking judgment. Talk about history repeating itself. So, what does all this mean for us today? It's a reminder that our world's history is far more complex and awe-inspiring than we often realize. The pre-Adamic age challenges us to think bigger, to look beyond the surface, and to consider the grand cosmic drama unfolding around us. From angelic choirs to rebellious spirits, from paradise lost to future judgment, the story of the pre-Adamic age is a testament to God's power and plan. It reminds us that we're part of a much larger narrative, one that stretches back to the very dawn of creation and forward to the end of time. Next time you look at a mountain or gaze at the stars, remember, you're witnessing the aftermath of an age-old cosmic battle. And who knows? The next chapter in this epic tale could unfold in our lifetime. Ready? Lady Janice is here with God, revealing truth. Love to you all and our amazing God.